Greetings, nerds. Welcome back to Unreal. All I did since recording the last episode was get down here. There were no enemies. And I got down here and then heard a loud knocking sound and got worried that I might end up having something happen that you wouldn't want to miss. But I'm pretty sure the dungeon was down there. Yeah, here we go. I also noticed that I ended last episode with 42% health. Didn't say anything. Ow. Not like those guys. Too fast. Blue fire. What might be in the dungeons? They seem to be expecting it to be dark. Snipers in video games are annoying, but it's nothing to lose your head about. Hey, okay. Mentioned a long while back that these guys can lead you to secrets. So, so let's see where he takes us. Go all the way back to the start of the map. To the start of the game. Really? Bruh? I'm just looking to make progress here. I had a feeling this thing moved. I'm following. Look at that. That was a bit of a waste. Okay, well, that was a long, long journey for not much, really. Really? get out of here. Do I really need to reload? That was just gonna be where I could get out. Alright, you know what? 6 minutes in, we're starting the video over. Load. That one. Crap, did I just behead him? I sit here waiting to die, waiting. The wait is worse than death itself. My fears tear at my soul. I hear the wails of the others as they are taken to the bowels of the dungeon to be sacrificed. To the winged sky demon. But I killed the winged sky demon. I went on your little adventure and it wasn't worth it. Sorry, dude. Oh wow, I'm really low on health. Oh wow, okay. Getting Indiana Jones Temple of Doom vibes here. Demon Lord's Lair. Can I have more health than this, please? Thank you. Alright, we need to go back for health. Can't fight that guy like that. I wonder if this is the final boss of the game. So I can slide down the hills. Whee. Some armor would be sick right now. Right in the foot. Ow. How hard can we tease this? Oh, I got a shield belt. Oh, cool. Wanting armor. All of our shots now. You figured out my secret. I have a feeling he's not dead. We have 5 whole health. Let me see if these are healing items. Oh, cute. Well, I'm gonna need a few of those. Only 13? Or do I have to wait longer? Demon Crater. Long ways up. Here I'm walking around. That's it for rockets. Forgot about you guys. Haven't missed you a lot in a bit. Why do you have the wonkiest hitboxes? Really? Oh, crap. Flashlight's dead. Thank you. strafe. Not enjoying this game. Another head crab thing. strafe running is a thing in this game like it is in Quake and Doom. I know it's a different engine, so probably not. Oh, for the love of... The quality of life improvements are good, but there's just some things. Really want that armor. I got no health. I got nothing. There's nothing. Ugh. There's nothing that'll kill that guy before he gets to me. I got 30 health. That's it. At least, oh, I was gonna say, I've got the ASMR, ASMD, but... I jokingly call it ASMR. Alright, I've got that, but it's out of ammo. How the heck do I get up there? Maybe it's jump boots. Oh, that's scuba gear. Invisibility. Why do I not have jump boots? Okay, well. Why does this guy respawn? I hated him enough the first time. This has some ammo, I guess. I really wish you would stop. here. Video. Sorry this one was a little ragey, but I honestly don't find this game as enjoyable as Quake. I'll probably give my deeper thoughts in the ending episode, but yeah, it's going to... I understand the appeal. I understand, you know, there's a lot of weapons, AI is advanced for the time. As far as realism goes, it's far more immersive than Quake, but I don't think it plays as well. Anyway, I'll catch you guys in the next video.